Yo, what's poppin', ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls? It's your boy Saren Snowman here, back with some more live streaming video game awesomeness for your eyes and ears to enjoy. Be sure to hit the buttons down below the player. They're free, they help you and me. They're great buttons, chat. Hope y'all are having a great day, night, morning, evening, afternoon. Whether you're watching it live or it's VOD on YouTube, thanks for support. Means a lot. Yeah, so we're playing more Star Wars, buddy. You know what I mean? Alright, so let me turn my controller back on. Log in to my thing. Hit continue! And be on the way. Daddly daddly. Bobbly bobbly. Alright, let's put that on one, where we usually have it. I can't roll my R's, chat. I'm so sad. Alright, so I figure we're probably going to do, like, probably going to finish the game today, I think. Maybe. I think that's probably the goal. So, like, 3 or 4 hours, I think. I mean, maybe not. I don't know. It depends on how much exploring we do. Alright. So, yeah. We broke our lightsaber. Nothing to do. But to just try to figure out how to get somewhere.
It's the Jedi Temple. It's been a while. Yeah. I remember. Every Jedi comes here as a kid. Or they did. When there were Jedi.
Let's just go get our lightsaber fixed real quick. And then... Let's go get our lightsaber fixed, and then we can kind of explore. I don't want to go and try
to
fight.
Looks like a way through over there. Now be careful with the ice.
Right through. Wait, how do I use the claws? Dang it, chat. Oh! Derp. Thought I had to climb over. There's something here. Oh, what a sharp turn. Another sharp turn.
This is the worst blizzard I've ever seen. Storm, the temple. It all feels connected somehow.
The storm and the temple. Oh, okay, I guess I don't need that special. I guess that's how I do it. Okay. It's been a while since I've played this game, chat. Sorry. Haha.
What's this?
Scan it, buddy. Can't open it from inside, obviously. Alright, hold on. Second, let me just do this one thing. Oh no, I think I put in the wrong password. Back to climbing, buddy.
Hi there, BD. I'll be okay. Not much to see, is there? We should head back down. Is it going now?
Alright. Is this not where the fuck I'm supposed to go?
The great Jedi meditated here. He returned at points throughout his life to contemplate his many adventures and trials.
Interesting. I'm confused. Where the heck am I supposed to go? extra loss. Wait, wait, wait. Okay, I squeeze through. Oh, I gotta go back. I'm not supposed to be here. I'm pretty sure. This was not the way. It appears this was definitely not the way. That makes sense. Well, that wasn't it. What? It has to be to the other one. Do the thing, buddy.
Young Lindsay, the time of the gathering is upon us. Use your skills wisely.
That was it? That was it? That was the whole... Wait. This is... Oh. What the fuck? Alright, well, it's gotta be through that other way then. I clearly missed something. I don't know what I missed, but I missed it. What the hell am I missing? Alright, I mean, it says that door is open, but that couldn't be. Maybe, I mean, I didn't see it done any. Alright, I guess this is where we're supposed to be. Thank you. up and around. We gotta go to the highest one. That way, if we fall, we still have a chance to grab on to something. Yeah, I'm here! God, you can use the Discord. Oh, you mean, yeah, I'm here. I broke my lightsaber because I got mad. I didn't mean to climb all the way up here, though. Dang it. Hold on, since we're up here. Oh, yeah, that's right, because I don't have a lightsaber. Damn it! Fuck! Literally just told me. Can't stay for long, what a loser. How much time do you think I have left in this game? Ooh, fine. How much time would you say I have left in this game? Like, to beat the story? Like, 3 hours or something? Oh. Okay, well, never mind then. I'm trying to decide how long I want this live stream to be. I'm debating between 2 and 3 hours. True. I need to go up over there. That's where I'm trying to go. Okay, it said that this area is open. It didn't seem open, but like, whoa. Oh. Oh, okay. Got it. I see. I missed that. I'm blind. Boom. Alright, well. Are you gonna come back and watch after? How long are you going driving for?
Warmth is nice.
An hour or what?
Nice job.
2 hours? I don't know, jeez. Ow. Alright. That way or this way. Let's go to the right.
I remember this room. Master Yoda melted that door to let us into the caves. Not with the Force. With that crystal. The light passed through it and carried its warmth. I bet we can do it too.
Oh. There's nowhere to plug this into, though. It's kind of disappointing, to be honest. Alright. Stretch. Oh, accident. I mean, I don't know. Stretch it. Yeah. Oh man, I love stretch. Oh. Sorry. Oh, I don't need a hint. Sorry, I was just. Hold on, BD. I'm AFK, I'm not dumb. I mean, I may be a little dumb, but like... Gonna go, catch you later, have fun driving! What the fuck?
Okay, yeah.
How the fuck? What the fuck am I supposed to like? Maybe I don't plug the things in, I plug the actual.
I hear you, BD. Let me see.
Oh, what else you got, buddy?
What's this?
Aha! Figured it out. Oh yeah, because I'm not for the ice. Excuse me. Back. Aww. There we go. That's better. Boom! Done diddly did it, baby. What the hell is that? Oh, it's the same one. Okay. Why not? Didn't need to, but I mean, hey. Yeah, sorry, we gotta rebreather. Stay away from those. Come on, buddy.
There's heat coming from those cracks underwater, but it's freezing up here. I can feel it. It's calling to me. We must be close. Shit, I can't pick any Kuiper crystal. It chooses you.
Oh.
Yeah, kind of like you.
Exactly like you, BB. What's this? What is it, buddy?
Yeah.
Oh, gee.
Let me see. Just a little shake. It'll be okay. Let's hope it holds.
That was scary. Just gotta make sure. See. Almost missed it.
Thanks, BD.
Oh!
Close one. Getting stronger. Let's hurry.
Oh, I see it. Damn, another one? What the fuck? There ain't even any enemies here. Why are there so many fucking. What's it called? I
feel like I'm surrounded by ghosts. No, I'm not alright. It's hard to be here. Thanks, buddy.
Can I make that jump? That seems pretty far. What the fuck? Oh! Yeah, I don't know if I can make that jump though. Like, even with my double jump, that seems weird. Yeah, that seems way too far. We're gonna go this way. Alright, you know what? Fuck it. What do we have to lose? A little health and then we can just meditate again. Okay, hold on. What if? Oh, okay. Never mind. We're not even gonna try it again. Come on, buddy.
It's them. How did they find us here?
Come on, bitch. Ow, bastard. Oh. God, wait. Ow! Ow, what do I do? I don't have enough force. This is bad. What? Fuck. This is definitely the way to my crystal. Do it, BB. Ow, you bastard. Do it, BD. God damn it. Oh my god.
Let's go, BD.
Ow! You guys suck. There we go. That makes sense.
That's it. I can see it shining.
Get in there, BD. What'd you find, buddy?
Take a look.
Ooh, cool. What is it now, little buddy?
Nice job.
Oh, hell yeah.
Through there. I can feel it. We're almost out of here. I promise.
BD,
don't come any closer. BD!
Why don't you turn around, dumbass? Hello? Can we not... Okay. Can we not fucking... swim upward? Okay, what the fuck? God... Dude! Are you fucking dumb? Hello? Did you turn we lost BD and he turned stupid. What the hell was that? Oh, did BD have the rebreather or something? Who the fuck? Is that... Damn. I'm strong. Well, our story continues for a little bit until we get hypothermia and die. Holy shit, that sounded bright.
Failure's not the end, my friend.
That's good, buddy.
The time's come. This may be the last you see of me. I can sense the doom of the Jedi Order is upon us.
Oh.
No! Failure is not the end. It is a necessary part of the path. Hope will always survive in those who continue to fight. Like you, BB-1. I believe you will find someone just as brave and persistent as you have been.
Aww.
And you will help them as you have helped me. But your memory will be completely lost. Are you sure you want to do this? Beginning total memory encryption. Only with a trusted connection will your memories be restored. I believe in you, as I always have. And I believe in whom you choose to replace me.
Aww.
Goodbye.
Chat, stop crying. What's wrong with y'all?
Old friend.
Yes.
Your memories. You risked them for me. Believe in you too, buddy. Yeah, you're right. There's still a chance.
An ice workbench. Nice.
Come on.
Come on, buddy. Oh, wait, we gonna choose? Yo. Oh, pink is oh, that blue is so cool. Dang, okay. Fuck. I mean, that green, oh, man. That's like a salmon pink. That's cool. Oh, dude. Man, this is a hard-ass decision. I don't know what color I go for. Should I go with pink? I mean, it's pretty sick. A pink lightsaber would be so cool, dude. You know what I mean? But like, imagine if it was also this, wait, that color blue. Nah, okay, so I'm, okay, so the colors I'm stuck between are this color, so number one, number two. Number five. Number. Seven. Man, so basically everything except for like these three blue colors, and the two blue and then the purple. That green's pretty cool, dude. Okay. Okay, I'm getting rid of the blue. Pink? No. No. Green. Whatever, like, salmon color that is. Or yellow. Okay, I'm taking the salmon color off. So it's either yellow, this color green, or the pink one. Chat, I think I'm gonna do it. Man, this is such a hard decision. Holy shit. Fuck it. I did that on accident, but okay. Oh, hell yeah! love it, dude. Alright. Oh, I can go with any of these now. Nice, dude. Okay, cool. Okay, not all of them are available, but that's cool. Whatever. Emitter. Seer switch. I'm confused. Oh, yeah, that's right. She gave us part of her lightsaber because ours was busted or something. That's right. Your agenda. That's right. Wait. That's right. Okay. Dang, she kind of cute. Boom bang. All right. All right. Sweet. We got our lightsaber fixed. Our lightsaber fixed. Pretty. Bro, I'm a force to be reckoned with.
Hey, BD,
what's up?
Let's go.
What?
Door? Meet BD.
BD? Meet door. BD has never met a door he can't unlock. So what's up here?
Ripping the planet apart. They were never tracking us.
What the frick?
Approach and identify yourself.
Ah!
Jedi is elusive. Jedi upward.
Okay, what the
now, BD.
Oh,
value that.
sidestepping strikes.
Initiating takeout.
Assailant defending incoming aggression. Seized threat.
God dang it!
Stim BD!
Trivial opposition.
Knockdown initiated.
Good stuff, BD. Well, this is fun.
Engage the enemy.
Oh, we don't even have to fight.
You will regret that.
Wait, I'm confused. Who's not under my control now? Oh, cool. Cool! Does this mean I can just kill him? No. Oh my god, too easy, bro.
It's hard to look at these crystals after everything we went through.
Oh, this is boxes and boxes of crystals.
BD. Jesus. Door.
Jesus.
Seer, we need to get out of here. They've taken over Ilum.
Are you all right?
No, they spotted me. And that's not all. They're mining Kyber crystals.
Captain, prepare for takeoff.
A little meditative processes. Dude, that's so cool that I can. Ooh! I didn't realize that those were the. I'm not a like, super Star Wars.
Been doing that a lot lately? Everywhere I've been stationed. Did you see that? Enemy, under us!
Oh, god damn it. Boom, baby! Oh, what the?
I guess. Get over there!
Oh, ow! Come on, bitch! Oh, that's smart.
Up here.
Okay. I need to get closer.
Oh, or you'll be knocked. Hit him already.
Ow! Okay, this is hard.
Moving back.
Ah, so bad!
Don't do it. Don't you do it, you little shit! You dirty scumbag. Ah, hell no.
I can take it myself. This one is quick. Your end is near. I think I can catch him.
Fuck, I missed!
I should move back.
Damn it!
Contact.
Okay, buddy.
That one's
gone. His damage. Damage taken. Chase him. Moving back. He's hit. You can't beat us.
You are weak.
He's too
weak. Ow! God damn it.
You can't beat us all!
You won't last.
Toss me one, BD!
I can take him myself. Target is mobile.
You can't get far.
Back up, I've got this.
You know what I'm saying? I'll escape. Yeah, I can't put away my fucking lightsaber if I wanted to. Because I don't.
Departure is surrender.
Get out of here!
You're like weirdo. Imperial channels. They're sending everything they've got at you.
Good.
Are you in Greece safe?
We're laying low, but the storm's clearing. We won't have any cover soon.
What about disguising the Mantis' signal?
Catch.
Oh. Lost signal. Sorry. Ooh. 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 All right. Okay. It's cool. It's cool.
I've sliced through their encryption. I'm scrambling transmissions, but it won't be long before they're restored. Hopefully it'll buy us some time.
Thank you. There's stormtroopers everywhere.
Ilum was our planet, Cal. Don't let them forget that.
Hell no. Gotta meditate real quick. Sounds good. Okay, so I just gotta dodge instead of parry. Okay. Wait. Oh no, we left something. Christ alive, that's unfortunate. Alright, whatever. Seems to be the only thing we left, so that's fine.
But
go on, buddy. Hijack that bot. Yeah, my robot now, buddy. Hey! Come here. Cowards. Find my robot.
Control operation.
Get him, robot.
You will regret that.
Go, robot. Go. Go. Oh my god! Get him, robot! Oh, we did it! And I'm getting next. That's a trophy. Oh my god. I love it. I knew it had to be, bro. It's so good. Oh, and then once you're done with them, you can literally just kill them. And you get XP for killing them. It's so good. Bro, those droids are probably my favorite.
They've broken through and called reinforcements. Every Star Destroyer in the sector is on their way here.
Nah.
If they get here before you do.
No, we didn't come all this way to get captured. I'll be there.
Oh! Nice, we're back. Okay. How much did we score? 74%? That's fine.
See here, we've got company. Tell Grease to close the Mantis.
What? With the Empire on your tail? Are you crazy, kid?
Trust me.
We do. We'll close the ship.
Ow! Come on, bitch. Oh, excuse me. Damn it.
Hit me.
Oh my god. I don't. How is it slipping through the defenses? Bullshit. Oh, come the fuck on. Okay, god damn it. Fuck off.
Need an assist.
F you, bitch. Yeah, that's what the fuck I thought. Coward. Stupid freaking walking some bitches. Some of the bitches.
You did it.
We did. I wouldn't be here without all of you. I used to sit on Braca dreaming about storming Coruscant with survivors from the Jedi Council. Instead, the Order's hopes rest on a gambler, a fallen Jedi, and a failed Padawan. A bunch of screw-ups.
You can say that again.
BD's the only reliable one. He let Cordova wipe his memory so he could stay behind and guide us. But you're both willing to sacrifice everything. To keep going even when it seems impossible.
Failure's a part of the journey.
I get that now. Thank you. All of you.
Just let me know when you want to go.
Bleeding gut. I just want to meditate real quick, and then we'll be on our way. All right, BD.
Wasn't there a gigantic crashed ship on Zepho? Think there's any good loot in that thing?
Was there a crashed ship? Oh. No, we should go back here. There's a bunch of stuff that we can explore now that we couldn't before, you know? Look at all that stuff. It's like four doors and a bridge. And we can pull it down too. We don't even need to be on the correct side. We can pull or push. Easy. Alright. I guess we're going to Bogano. Heck, our objective.
Anyone else hear that weird noise earlier?
I didn't hear anything. But my meditation helps me focus out many distractions.
I don't know. It's not a normal sound the Mantis makes. Sounded like it came from inside, too.
Like a stowaway? They'd have to be pretty small creatures. This ship isn't that big.
Maybe. Well, it could be. I have been missing some food lately. Smells. Oh, droid smell?
Not that I'm aware of. And they definitely don't eat.
All right, I'll do more investigating. If I find something, I'll let you know.
Good idea, Lynch. Wait. All right, yeah, I think we're going to go for 3 hours. So I think here in a second.
Sit down, kid. It's time to land.
It's pretty much like God of War, you know, you go to a planet, or you go to a place, you know, learn some things, can't unlock everything, obviously, and then you, carry on. All right. Okay. Need to take, what a jump. We did it. That was crazy. Okay. I can make that. Hiya! Easy fucking jump, baby.
This will be a nice addition to the terrarium.
Hello.
A statue, placed with a view of the vault. I sense this site was chosen with great purpose.
Come on, BD.
Hey, BD, take a look. What's that, BD?
Ooh, cool. Knew it. Oh, we have been. Woo! We did it again, baby.
Oh, hi there.
Hey there. Oh. Well, That was close. Well, how the heck do I get up there then? Oh, what the f- What is that?
Coming for you.
Who the fuck are you?
Right. Payday. Stop running. Ah. Come on.
Ah. Ow. What the f- What is-
Easy credits.
Hello? Bro, I swear, sometimes circles does not fucking even do anything in this fucking bullshit-ass game. Like, hello? Bro, I... Bro. That was ridiculous. Are you freaking kidding me? What a son of a bitch. I'm annoyed. I don't even remember where the heck I was. Fuck. Dude, where the frick was I? That's not nice. What? He fucking ran away? What a coward. Little pansy boy. Whatever. I got my shit back. Fuck. Oh, that's not what the I wanted that to happen. That's right, this is what? Ah.
Hey, BD, what's this? Have fun in there?
Bro, I am lost. What the f- Okay, I gotta go back to the Mantis. Oh, F you, bitch. F you, bitch. What the fuck? Oh, hello. Oh, wait a second. We've been down here, kind of. Found it. In the wrong way. Holy shit. Okay. Man, I don't know how I glitched it to make me run that high. Tell me there's a fucking way up there and then not let me get up there. Sure. Ah, push past the limits, baby.
It was Cordova's. He was troubled by endless war. Determined that the Jedi were making a mistake and what he was doing here was more important.
Nice. What? That was it? Well, that was fun. Get out of here. Okay, what the frick? The fuck? No, buddy, I'm trying to go up, not down. Sorry. What the fuck? Oh. Bro, I thought we were dead. I wasn't even trying anymore. I was like, okay, well. I run the game. Threw us off a ledge, bro. Oh my goodness. Oh my god, bro, I cannot figure this out. Woohoo! Come here.
Come on, buddy. Let's take a look.
Ooh. Okay. I think this might be what we're looking for.
them, BD.
God damn it.
Help!
F you, stupid head. Fucking been through here, though. What? How? How am I supposed to get to that, dude? Why? How are they back on? Like, there's no other fucking way to get up there, though, you know? I can't do anything to this fucking... God damn it! What the fuck, dude? Like, why? What the fuck am I fucking missing, dude? What
He's
the?
On the move. Cover me.
Ow.
Gonna drop him.
I'm hit.
Got ya.
Another. Hey, buddy.
Take it off.
Ow, what the?
Watch the fire.
BD!
Get ready!
He's burned!
Airborne!
Got it!
Heard you!
Got it! Yeah, where's your fucking friend now, huh?
How's it going, buddy?
Scan this fella.
Never fail to amaze me, buddy.
Oh, let's go. Alright. Oh my god, that's awesome. Hell yeah, bro, we're sick. That wasn't even what I was trying to get to you. But it was cool. So mad that I can't just pull it down. That seems like the way, right? Oh, what the fuck? so mad. Why the fuck didn't that work before? Woo woo woo. Oh god, why are there's three of them? Oh my god.
Nice. Yeah? Let me see.
We're still only in 96, what the heck? Shit. Slice it, buddy.
Thanks, BD. Yep, there you go.
Whoop, whoop.
You never fail to amaze me, buddy.
A new poncho offshore. Nah, we're sticking with the one we got. It's sick. 96% done. Do it! Hell yeah, buddy.
Job done. What'd you find?
What the heck? That pink is fucking great. Obviously, what the heck? We gotta start checking the underwater spots. That's something that's probably gonna happen. Yo, what's up, buddy? How was your driving? Went back to the first planets and been exploring. You like my pink outfit? More importantly, do you like my pink lightsaber? Oh, hell yeah. What's up, buddy? Don't just run in here and yell at me and then say nothing. I have two more chests. Only thing is, like, I don't see anything else to... What's good? Nothing. Just, re-exploring all the planets. I don't know what the heck I'm missing here.
I could use the stem. Nice work.
I mean, I ran all the way up here. I don't think that was really a box. Or, I mean, well, actually, I should be able to tell. I just gotta look at all the... Bug the sinkholes. There's a chest in there. And then I think there was a chest over here. But there's still one secret that I need to find. Oh! Oh, okay. Well, we figured out where the secret's at. I mean, kind of. For the most part. Okay. So I need to go there. Okay. So I just need to... Fuck, where is that other one? Do we need... I think it was... Nope. There we go. Okay. Alright, well, we're pretty... I should probably just go back down. Hold on. Okay, so once I go back down. Okay. Ooh, there you go. Oh, okay, I see. Okay, I'm gonna have to run past that big fucker. Okay, we're going after that one last. Because it's... Oh. Get away from me! Alright, so I think... Okay, so what's... There's the secret that I'm missing. Hold on, we're at the subterranean refuge. There's a secret that I'm missing here. I think I'm gonna run all the way up to... What's-his-face's spot. Actually, no, it's gotta be in here, right? I don't remember where that was. For this one? Remember where that was. Are we looking for the... What? I haven't played this game 500 times, right? I don't remember exactly where... What, the spot where I had the flashback? Or the fucking spot where I actually did the first wall run? If you want me to go to where I did my first wall run, I can do that. But, like... Yeah, I don't remember where the fucking flashback happened. Alright, help me find this one first. Help me find the secret first. Because... I gotta go... There's a secret down here, and then there's also... a missing chest, so... Oh, you are? Man, I don't know where the fucking flashback happened. Did it happen down here? Oh, it happened, like, right here, didn't it? Okay, I remember. Okay. look up. Holy shit. Hey, buddy. What are you doing there, friend? Oh. Up there? How in the... Oh, I see. I see. I don't know how I didn't see that whenever I slid down the first time. But whatever. That's gonna be difficult. Alright. Oh, I see. That's unfortunate. Okay. Man, I'm annoyed. God damn it, Cal. Okay, so wait. Once I'm swinging on that vine, should I go to the left or to the right? I feel like the right was just a completely bad call. Because, like, looking at that, I don't even know how I'd make that jump. So, I think going to the... Yeah. Going to the right was actually dumb. I don't know why I went that way. It's just... In the moment, it looked really good. Right? Okay. That was fucking close. Oh, that was the secret. Oh yeah, that's right. Boom!
Cordova was here. He felt alone, missing his Padawan.
Aw. Alright. Yes. Timing is everything. So how was your driving? Oh, I can. Okay. Hell yeah. Okay, do you know where the missing chest... Oh, there's only one chest. Do you know where the chest is? Actually, hold on. Don't scare me like that, bro. Wait. Oh, that's where it just was. Huh. Okay, I'll take a hint, please. I don't know where I haven't looked yet. Wait, is it up here? No, I don't think so. I don't think I can even make it over there. What am I missing? Like, because I've only explored 80% of it, so... There's not a lot here, so I don't know... I don't know what the heck I could possibly be missing. Oh! Okay, I mean, I don't have a problem jumping down there, but how the fuck do I get back up? Okay, you know what? We're just gonna jump down there. We'll figure out how to get back up. Take off the poncho? Oh, I like it! Yeah, I like it, I like it. Alright. Nice, dude. Okay. What the heck is this? Scan it, little buddy. Out. What the hell is that? Oh, is that the... Interesting. Okay, now. Oh. Is that the only way to get here? It looks like it, huh? All right. Well. Yes! That was it! This whole little thing counted for 20%? Holy shit. That's insane. Okay. Oh, no. I needed 4% for the whole planet. I need 20% for this region. Alright, well. Where the fuck do we need to go to now? Over here. Yep, okay. Oh, goodness. Alright. Basically, I just need to make my way back to the ship. Oh. Wait, where does that take me? Should I take that zipline? This map kind of confuses me still, I'm gonna be honest. I feel like I should take that zipline. Or should I just take the elevator up? Wait, where's the elevator? Oh, okay. Yeah, I have no idea. I think I'm going to take the elevator. I kind of know how to get there that way. If I take the zipline, I don't know if I know exactly. Oh. Same thing. Okay. Ow, don't push it like that, you jerk. Yes, okay.
Can you use a little help, BB?
Yo, eat it. How do I kick? There's a trophy for kicking one of those stupid goat things after he kicks me, but how do I kick? Missing chest is here somewhere. Okay. Let me see. What did you say for this one? There's a chest on the ledge in that one room. Chest on the ledge in that one room. Oh, hey! Screw you, scumbag.
After it. Can't catch me.
Ow. Jerk.
Going airborne.
Oh, goddammit.
Get them off me.
God dang it! I keep fucking it up. God dang it! Can y'all stop fucking using fire, you bastards? Oh, god damn it.
Gonna take more than that. putting up a fight, huh? Catch me now!
Yo, how many? Oh shoot! Errors. Hold on. Okay. Come here, coward.
You
again. What? Coward. Oh, yeah, I know where it is. Okay. Yep, it's like right fucking here. I don't know how the... I honestly didn't expect that shit to work.
At all.
Holy cow. Oh, let's go.
Wow. My friend, I've unearthed a curious artifact.
Logano's done, baby! Boom. All right. Hell yeah, chat. All right. No reason to come back here. Oh, wait. Got a new seed.
You calling me?
You sure these vines are safe? They're getting pretty big.
Yeah, well, they're a pain in my palms trimming them every day. But yeah, they're fine, long as I don't forget to cut them.
That's reassuring.
Oh. Oh, it's a little bonsai tree. Aww. Alright. Well, that's cool.
Pick anywhere except Dathomir. Hate that place.
Oh. Where did we go? We went Bogano. And then Zepho. And then we found that stone tree. And he was like, oh, that means we gotta go to Kashyyyk. Alright, so Zepho's next up then. Here we go.
This Cordova guy is really putting some wear and tear on my ship.
He always wanted to explore the whole galaxy.
And did you?
We explored many planets. Tombs and temples related to the Zepho and Jedi. But I hit a limit. To him, there was no limit.
The poor crazy old guy was left alone.
He was always alone, even when I was with him. He cared about his work and the future more than anything else. He didn't have the time. He was always on the move. Logano was the first place I ever saw that looked like he settled, even for a brief moment.
All right, woohoo!
All right, kids, sit down. We're here.
All Alright. Little rusty rusty.
Can't eat.
Any new activity?
We must tread carefully. Imperial troopers are still on Zepho.
I'm more concerned about the Second Sister than the troopers.
I'd be lying if I said I didn't feel the same. Even at a young age, Trilla was very smart. That's one of the reasons I took her on as my Padawan.
She must have learned a lot from you.
Back when I was a Seeker, I traveled from planet to planet in the galaxy, searching for Jedi. I saw a lot of fascinating places. Met some ridiculous people, and I learned a lot, much of which I taught Trilla.
Sounds like the perfect Inquisitor.
Unfortunately, yes. The Emperor gave her this mission for a reason.
Looks so good, but I can't eat. I got that feeling in the pit of my stomach that, you know, I don't know what's going on. I got some really good chow, I'm on my ship.
Sounds like this job is taking a toll on you.
Yeah, maybe. When Seer first picked me up for this thing, I wasn't quite sure what I was getting myself into.
Yeah, well, she's not one to tell you everything.
I didn't even ask. I never wanted to know. That was my mantra. The less I know, the better. At least that's what I thought.
Some things might be worth knowing.
That's okay. It'll all work out. That's what my great-grandma used to say.
Taking a break from placing a few bets?
Taking a long break, Cal. It's a struggle, but I'm dealing with it. I put us at risk, I get that. I'm owning up to it. But I'm not the only one with problems to deal with.
I guess so.
I've been through struggles like this before. Well, not exactly like this. I mean, no force or a quest to save the galaxy, but my old crew back on Lateron, we all had differences about the Empire, about our homes. In the end, we always helped each other through it, somehow.
Where are they now?
They didn't make it. That ain't the point, though.
I'll monitor Imperial communications here.
We know the Empire is here. Whatever information you intercept is not going to change our mission.
That doesn't mean we can't be prepared, Cal.
I know what's out there. I faced them. I can do this. I'll find the holocron.
Trilla will be watching.
Have to get to it first.
I thought Breeze jeopardized this mission with his reckless gambling. But here I've made the same mistakes. Not now, Cal. I need to focus.
Breeze? No? Holy shit. Yeah, we're definitely not getting... Holy shit. I kind of feel like I should end the stream here. Just because, like, we finished Vagano, you know, like, I can start making my way this way. Heck it, we got 12 minutes, a little less than, but... you out of my house. what's it called? Yeeted, how do I kick?
Glad I found you, BD.
What the? Oh my goodness. Dodge and immediately attack. Okay, I gotta let this thing kick me and then I gotta dodge and immediately attack. Okay. Hey, stupid. It's a trophy. Ow, wait, no, I needed to kick me. Come here, dumbass. No. Kick me! You shit. Oh, I need you to kick me. Thank you. Okay.
Help, BD!
Oh, god damn. No! No! You... Oh, you motherfucker.
I need something, buddy.
Come here, dumbass. I want you to kick me. Oh, god damn it. Can you kick me, you piece of shit?
Stim, BD.
Thank you. Shitty fucker. I don't think that counted. Don't roll. Dang it. So, let him kick me, and then I do this. Oh! Okay. Sorry, I'm trying to get this trophy real quick. That'll be the last thing we do. Okay, I get it. Boom, 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 boom. Got it. Okay. Ah. Oh. I can't wait too long. It's gotta be boom, boom. You know, if I wait too long, then I just attack.
I need a stim, bud.
Dang it, wrong way. Okay. No! we're taking the thing back down because I don't want to risk it. Oh. Does it not work like that?
Jerk.
God dang it. I fuck, man. It's so annoying. It's like, you know, the timing is kind of out of your control, you know? Get the fuck out of my head. No, you. Okay. Come here, you big dumb fucking goat. Okay. Just gotta let it kick me. Nope. Nope. Son of a bitch. Kick! Thank you, son of a bitch. Oh, what the fuck ever? I dodged you, Stimpy. Cock. What? Oh, dumbass. Oh my god. Put the fucking dumbass. Put it away, stupid. Are you fucking serious? Oh my fucking... What is... Ah! What is happening? Dude! There! Get away from me, you fuck. I don't want anything else to do with your bitch ass. Okay. Oh shit, damn. Alright, chat, I'm gonna end this one here. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, hit those buttons down below the player, you know? They're free. They help you and me. They are... they're really good buttons. Hope y'all have a great rest of your day. Night, morning, evening, afternoon. Whether you watched the thing live or it's a VOD on YouTube, thanks for the support. Means a lot. I'm gonna go... Oh wait, crap. Hope y'all enjoyed the stream. If you did, hit those buttons on the player. They're free, they help you and me, they're great. Hope y'all have a great rest of your day, night, morning, evening, afternoon. Whether you watched it live or it's a VOD on YouTube, thanks for the support. It means a lot. Other than that, though, it's been real. And I will catch y'all on the mother love. Flip. Flopping.